Alright guys, welcome to another quick help video. We're looking at our intercom screen at the moment and I'm going to show you how to set the volume levels because there's a few different options here and we're going to go through everything. Okay, so for now we're going to go to settings here and then we've got the volume settings here. Okay, so we have three options and a touch sound. So first of all, I'm just going to show you what the touch sound is. Now obviously when we click on something now we can hear it beep, and if we turn the touch sound off there's no beeping. Okay, so it's up to you if you want to have that on or off. I'm going to have it off just for now. And we've got three levels here. We've got the microphone volume, the prompt sound volume, and the call volume. Okay, so you're wondering what the hell everything is. Okay, so when the screen rings, the actual ringer for the screen is the prompt sound volume. Okay, guys, so some people like this up really loud. I personally don't like it too loud because it's right next to me in the office here. So I turn this down. But the other two volumes are the microphone volume and the call volume. So the microphone volume is the other person you're talking to, how loud you're going to be to them. Okay, so this is generally you don't really have to touch the microphone volume because it should be set pretty good for the outside station. Okay, and the call volume is the loudness of the voice that's coming through from the other end. Okay, so if people are talking and it's way too loud, you might want to turn this down. Or if you can barely hear people, then turn this up to 100% so you can hear them clearly. All right, so that's not too bad settings, I would say, but it really depends on your situation. So that's how you set the volume, guys. Thanks for watching. More quick help videos on the screen, on our channel, so check them out. Thank you. Bye-bye.